And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, the Epilogue. Well, this part isn't blind. I went ahead and actually found out how to get through here in the efforts of making things a little simpler. And in doing so, also charted my way back. So I haven't read through the dialogue that is to come, but the character that we're looking for, we do find him. So anyway, yeah, it's Leo. So basically you go around. Are we like, yeah, we're completely full. Gonna get in a bunch of fights, can't be avoided. Not gonna level up. Stinks. I'll keep in a couple of these just for entertainment value as we slowly slaughter our way through these poor things. Look at that one with his tail, he's like, oh my god, just killed three of them! Four! See how shocked he is? Oh! Thanks, Ruby. Alright, so this is pretty linear, just going around. At least this part is linear anyway. Going in this door. Only one way to go, in the blue. Alright, so we come out the middle, go east. We're gonna go all the way up. And then there's this blue. Now this one, believe it or not, we're gonna go in the same one we just came out of. This one, we're gonna go in the other blue. And in the other blue. And in this door. Okay. I think that's it. Right, down the stairs. Up. Or north anyway, back up the stairs. You're doomed! Jeans, gonna hog the fun. Okay, back upstairs. In here. I'm gonna go all the way south. West, platforms. Now we're not going in here. We're passing the door by and we're going east. And then yeah, we're just gonna follow it all around. Don't worry, I get confused. Doop doop doop. Gonna go on the second one. Unless that's a dead end. And somewhere around here. Aloha. Ah, hero. Fancy running into you in a place like this. You're looking mighty spry. What brought you to this dank old dungeon anyway? Dank old dungeon. With the Oxford comma. And hey, what happened to Lucia? I thought you two would be joined at the hip by now. She what? She went back to the Blue Star? Why, that's a travesty. Let me help you in your quest to get back to her. What if we sound underwhelmed? Okay, if you want to. Ha ha ha! Why would you doubt my desire? Of course I'll help you get back to Lucia. You two belong together. But you already know that. I am in your service, friend. Just lead the way. Now, I don't know if there's a way down from here. Where's that magic arrow? Hero, remember when Leo made us want to puke our guts out? I say we still owe him a little payback. Leo says, but I was under orders from what I thought was Althina. This is awesome. I had no idea this would happen. You must understand. Too funny. Now, there's nowhere else to go, right? Yeah, we can't. We can't go anywhere. So you have to go back. Back from whence he came. Alright. I'm gonna go east. Follow around. If you're wondering what's in here, oh! Look at Leo's magic. Yeah, let's use it. Ta-da. But we're gonna go south. And gonna be east. Yeah, platform. All the way to the end. Stairs, upstairs. Bring in the center door. Now on this side, go in this mirror. Go in the next mirror. Next mirror. One, same mirror. And that only mirror. The other one, east. I'm gonna pass all this crap by. And going. Actually, I think we're going in the second one. Ah. Okay. South. West. No. Wait, we're stuck here. Gotta be this way. Yeah, we're going here. From here north. Just follow it around. Doobie doobie. Done. We got Leo, and we got out. Okay. So, we are here. We need to get back down south. Oh, we can pass through this, I forgot. Not exactly sure which way to go. Okay, this looks promising. Well, we can't go through that. Can I go around this way? Probably not. Oh, wait, okay. Dalton or Arabia? I get them to confuse the way they sit off at the... I don't want to go on the ship. Okay. Dalton. Okay, good. Yeah, I get them confused the way they sit on the, west side of the continent like that. Pretty similar. Okay, so we're headed back to the dungeon that had the rock that was chasing Hero in the cutscene in the beginning of this game. And I'm pretty sure it's not over there. I'm not exactly sure where it is, but I know... around here somewhere. am I, like, too far off the beaten path here? Aha, we are. So now that we have our team, we can tackle this dungeon and get that dragon eye. Mysteriously, the rock is no longer there. Okay. So... let's see. Okay. Saving here, because it's a good time to do so. Now, unfortunately, I was thinking about going... yeah, maybe I should have picked up a whole crap load of starlights. Yeah, maybe it'll be okay. I'd have to go back to Meribia to get them. Alright, so, exploring. There's a doorway there. I don't know if there's other miscellaneous treasure. No idea. And I have no idea what monsters lurk in wait. Or lie in wait. Three Blood Lords? God, Decepticon. Decepticons. Aren't those some Transformers? Let's see the merit of their worth, of their merit and all that. I'm wondering if Hero can one-shot the Blood Lord, so... just have Leo attack for now. .300, not bad. That didn't do much. Come on, Hero. See if we can take one down. Nope. She got an extra attack on him. This guy is the most damaged, so let's go for him. Good. So a post sword, and well, he got hit a few more times, didn't he? Looks like he's got the mystic shield and magical shield up. Didn't block all that. Ooh. Check the litany. Attack this thing. Let's try ice. That might work better. Maybe we'll start gaining levels again. Purity litany for hero. And Leo. Wait. Sorry about that. My brain just decided to switch off for a bit. Dead endo. Oh my god, this stairs up. Ooh, fire elementals. Those are pretty cool looking, I think. Bow sword. I don't know which one's more dangerous. I've seen the Decepticons. Let's see if we can take out one of them. That's interesting. Looks like they have a ruler underneath them. I just noticed that glowing. Well, that's their shadow, duh. It's a pixelated shadow. Okay, post sword on that guy. Let's see how physically attacking them works. And of course we're gonna do ice. Ice driver, why not? Okay, we can take one out with post sword. Ouch. Oh boy. Leo again? Alright, Leo. Bye. Oh my god, that thing's like hungry. Ooh, om-nom-nom. She didn't like that very much. Unfortunately, the other two aren't around to enjoy the ice. Cool you down a little bit. This guy's a little damaged. Let's go for him. They're trying to save Ronfar's mana for healing. Pretty devastating. That other flick with the fingernail is not so much. Still standing. Thanks, Ronfar. See how effective the ice attack is. I think we're better with sticking with ice than fire here. Especially with the fire enemies, but even these guys, you can tell the difference. Alright, I don't want to waste mana if this guy's damaged alone, so... You know what though? If we get to go... Let's cast a Purity Litany on Jean. Most likely we're going to destroy this guy first. Still standing. Yeah, heal that gene. Uh-oh. Too late. Okay. Oh man. Ruby! There you go. Awesome. Pretty cool fight, even though two of us went down. All of us need a little help. Some more than others. Oh, that's damned. Whoops. Oh, okay. So then what's in there? We'll find out in a sec. Ambushed! Uh-oh. Oh! Throwing purple stuff at us. Nom nom nom. Ha! Cool. I think that backfired on you. Oh my god, okay, they're a little tough. Ronfar gone? Okay. Let's take out the fireball, because we know we can, so it's one enemy down. Hopefully before it gets to go, and... Ice Lance on this guy. Flash Blade on this guy. See if we can do this. Do this thing. Ah, I missed. Oh no. Oh, they're tough, aren't they? Oh my god. They are really tough. Wow. what's our best option at this point? Should I bother reviving somebody, or should we just take some Dover nuts and see if we can do it? I'm not sure. We might have to. Okay, these blood lords are always. I'm gonna destroy these first whenever I come across them. Dover nut? Dover nut. Let's see what we can do. And if we're not to completely destroy it again, we'll attack next round. All on Leo. Okay, Hero's completely fine. I think it's this bottom one that we can, that is damaged. So, post sword in this guy. And Leo is gonna take another Dover nut. Hopefully we'll take this guy out. No, crap. Oh man, I hate that. He's gone. These things are so tough. I want to see if I can survive them all. I mean, Hero has a good amount of hit points. Okay, 40 points there. 88. Okay, now post sword. This guy should be gone now. One left. Ooh. Dover nut. He's almost at full now again. Bow sword. Guys are tough. Oh! Crap. Alright, we need to... Oh my god, is this last Dover nut? One more post sword should do it, though. Haha. Now Leo, I mean a Hero, better gain a level. No? Crap. Well guys, what the hell happened to you? Hero's only 4 points down. Alright, so... Yeah, we need some good healing, so everyone individually. Are we right by the end? Hold on a second. Like the beginning? Of course it doesn't matter. I mean, get magic back and then... And then go back to the ship, because we want to get the magic points back anyway. It's just faster this way. That was hairy. Oops. What's in here? Oh, it's just a way around. Whoops. Go upstairs. Oops! Crap. I got two of those things. Oh, Cannon Thug? Ooh, upgrade for the Cannon Angel? Alright, we need to take these things down as quickly as we can. Shining Litany. Attican. Basically just gonna treat them like bosses. Should be able to take out at least one this round. Between Jean and Hero, I should take this one down. Don't hit him, hit the other guy. Well, that'd be bad too. Leo's the only functioning member of this group. This is a pretty tough dungeon. Wow. We don't have anything that brings back. Attack by causing Tempest. When do we have that? Recover Litany. That's right, we haven't leveled up magic lately. Resurax. I don't have anything that can help us. The only thing I can hope is that we come up out of our sleep. In the meanwhile, Leo needs to heal himself, otherwise he'll die next round. Okay, they hit Jean again. Well, that woke her up. Now you've done it. Now you're toast. Probably take wake up Hero, but I really want to take this thing out. Yes, please, goodbye. Oh my god, still with us. It's still here. The Cannon Thug didn't move. Interesting. Hadouken. Flash Blade. Come on. I find it kind of gross how they blow snot bubbles like that. Talking about Hero. Hero! He's up to level 50, wow. And Leo is 49. Sheesh, you guys! Tranquil. Security for Ronfar and Lamina. I might go run by and get Dover Nuts. Because PS4 Hero is none at this point. Five there. Five there. Four there. And we definitely got room for these things. And we can sell this crap. Okay. I'm gonna run and get Dover Guts. And I'm gonna meet you guys back here. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie. And don't stop the boogie.